Merry Christmas, jerks! It's your old pal, Psycho Bump Conspiracy Theorist here, and I'm about to drop a truth bomb about Santa Claus on your asses! That's right! I'm about to fill you in on the truth behind Santa Claus, and I've made this docudrama thingy documentary YouTube for you! Enjoy! Santa Claus was invented by the Coca-Cola Company in 1930. His entire purpose was to make people do what the shadow government deemed to be nice and not naughty. Through clever marketing and psyops, they were able to get people to leave their old traditions, and Christmas became about presents and buying and commercialism. Now I hear some of you saying, but psychopop conspiracy theorists, what about Father Christmas or Saint Nicholas? They're historical figures. And I have an answer to that. You believe in history, old friend? Next you're gonna tell me you trust science. These days, Santa Claus also promotes the reptilian agenda. He has children sit on his lap. Think about this for a second. In that position, he can sniff their hair and suck up all their louche. What? What did you think I was gonna say he did with them on his lap? You're disgusting, old friend.
Look, I know you mean well, but let me tell the people the real story of Christmas. The real story of Santa Claus begins before Santa Claus actually existed, with a being known as Krampus. Of course, that name was later given to him by the church. His real name has been lost through history, but he was a wine and fertility god. He rewarded people after the solstice for giving in to their urges, drinking heavily, and being lustful. Of course, the church was like, fuck all that noise. So they convinced everyone that Krampus was the bad guy who came if you did bad deeds. They claimed that over-drinking and over-sexing and all of these kinks that the Krampus supported were bad. They even changed his cat of nine tails into a symbol of pain instead of pleasure. Then they promised people who were good presents from Saint Nicholas. All you had to give this Catholic saint was your child for a day to sit on his lap.
You're both wrong. I'll explain what Santa Claus is really all about.
Everybody knows the true story of Santa starts out with him as a normal man. He was visited by a yokai, a Christmas elf, who took him to the North Pole for training in the arts of the Fuyuarashi Jutsu. There it was explained to him that the great serpent attacks the world on the solstice every year, and that he would have to travel the world battling it in order to keep the earth safe. To keep children from screaming in fear at the sight of the battle going on in the sky, parents made up a story that Santa Claus brought the children presents, when in fact they were wrapping the presents themselves and giving it to the children, so that any kids who accidentally saw Santa Claus wouldn't be afraid that the horrifying monsters could win. They also decided to aid Santa Claus by leaving cookies that he can eat as power-ups while he battles against these monsters.
You guys are all stupid! You want to know the real truth about Santa? He's just not real! Just like any of the gods you all believe in!
Reggie, that's too ridiculous even for me to believe.
Whatever! Happy solstice, everyone!
Happy Yoshigatsu.
Happy holidays!
Why can't you just say fucking Merry Christmas?
Silent night, heavenly delight, tucked in tight until I bite. Look out, here comes a northern light. Better run and hide unless you're in for a fight. Here comes Satan Claus. Here comes Satan Claus. Ooh, here comes Satan Claus. Here comes Satan Claus. Ooh.
Block up your chimneys if you don't wanna die. Shut up your children, don't let them cry. If he hears you crying, he's a come for your screams. He's gonna kill you, do you know what I mean? He's Satan Claus. Ha! Here comes Satan Claus.